Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to my channel, my dear friends. My name is Avilash and I'm a trader next door. In this video, I'll be analyzing the chart of GBP USD. So if you're watching my videos for the first time, then please subscribe to my channel for regular market analysis and do check out the Forex analysis playlist on my YouTube channel for the analysis of other pairs like Euro USD, Gold USD, USD JPY, GBP JPY and many more. So let's get started. So this is the forecast chart of GBP USD in front of us right now. And if you have watched my yesterday's video, then hopefully you took a sell call, sell position on GBP USD and you made some money. But right now you can see that GBP USD is trading at 1.3363. And yesterday in my previous video, I clearly mentioned that this was the last support for GBP USD, technically at least. Because if I take you to the, let's say I take you to the monthly chart. Okay, this is the monthly chart. You can see that in the monthly chart also we do not have any support. In the weekly chart also we do not have any support. If I take you to the 15 minutes chart, then also you'll see that we do not have any support. So GBP USD has been in downtrend and right now we do not have any strong support, any prominent support for GBP USD, and that's a matter of concern. Those who have taken a buy position, seriously, it's a matter of concern, because see, GBP USD is right now extremely bearish. Sellers are dominating the market. Okay, and traders who are looking for fresh position, who are looking for fresh entry into the market, then my dear friends, let me tell you one thing very clearly, that this is a seller's market. Therefore, you should follow the trend. As you know, the basic rule of the market is trend is your friend. It means that if a market is in uptrend, you should mainly look for buying opportunities, and if a market is in downtrend, you should mainly look for selling opportunities. I have been saying this line in fact hundreds of videos. Almost in every video I say these lines. Anyways, so in a downtrend market, the best trading opportunity is always at the resistance, and this kind of market are also called as sell on rise market. Sell on rise market, it means that whenever the market will go up and reverse, we will take a sell position. This GBP USD in front of us, okay, you can see that we have got, right now we have got two resistances for GBP USD. Okay, first of all, if market recovers, okay, or if market tries to recover from here, then 1.3410, which was the last support for GBP USD, will now be acting as the new resistance for the market, because support becomes resistance and resistances become support. So if market tries to recover, then market will face resistance at 1.3410. If market reverses from 1.3410, you can take a sell position. That is your first trading opportunity on GBP USD chart. If market reverses from this particular level, on the other hand, if market goes up, okay, if market goes up, then see, you have two trading opportunities then. Okay, first of all, if market goes up, if you want to go for buy, that is your personal decision, but that can be quite risky, because right now sellers are dominating the market. At any point of time, market may form a big fat red candle and your whole profit will be in negative. So beginners and new traders, do not take any buy position. Okay, if you are an experienced trader, you can afford to take some risk, then you can go for buy position if GBP USD tries to recover. But on the other hand, beginners and new traders, those who cannot afford to lose any money right now, okay, you can just follow the points I'm saying right now. If market reverses from 1.3410, you can take a sell position. If market breaks the level and goes up, be patient, do not trade. Okay, what you can do is wait for the market to reach this trend line. Okay, once market will hit the trend line, just observe the price and see. If market reverses from the trend line, then you can take your sell position, and that is your second trading opportunity. And on the other hand, if market breaks the present level, okay, if you see a fresh selling on the market, then also you can take a sell position on GBP USD. If you see a fresh selling on the market, but already GBP USD has witnessed heavy selling, therefore if market breaks the level and starts going down, then I'll say that this is not a very safe entry. Safe entry will be sell on rise. Whenever market will try to go up and reverse, that will be the safest entry on GBP USD and any market condition like this. Okay, so if market breaks down, then that's a different chapter. You can take a sell position. Just keep in mind that, okay, you take the additional confirmation from DXY or the chart of US dollar, because there is a correlation, as we all know. When US dollar goes up, GBP USD goes down, and when GBP dollar goes down, GBP USD goes up. And US dollar has been very bullish right now, okay, for the last 1 or 2 days. So there's a good possibility of US dollar going for some correction, because dollar has been bullish for quite some time. So if US dollar goes for correction, then obviously GBP USD may see some recovery. Okay, so be careful, take the additional confirmation from DXY, US dollar, and trade wisely. And if you are confused right now, if you are finding it very difficult, you can avoid GBP USD. And my dear friends, then you can sign up for the Pro Trader program. Yes, I have 2 months ago I launched the Pro Trader program, where I share the best trading opportunities, plus I share 1 or 2 signals every day. Okay, so if you want to know more about it, please go to my website avilashajarika.com. under the Pro Trader section, you'll find all the information. So bye bye, take care, see ya tomorrow with the complete analysis for the next week. Bye.